Hi guys, it's Lance from Big Show Mobile Entertainment. And we're up in the shop today working with some of the new gear we picked up in Vegas. There is the Q-Spot 150 LED by Chauvet. Picked up that. And the truss. And over here we have a truss put together. The Q-Spot mounted on top. Gotta do some work on the cables, get them all squared away. Got the pile of wire ties there. Gonna show you some of the other gear odds and ends picked up. One of the things is the truss sock from Skirm King. And once that's down and the LED's on in the bottom, we'll get another shot of it. Picked up some lighting brackets. Go ahead and bolt one of the par cans to it and show you what it looks like. Well, it's a nice little bracket. Comes with this nut welded onto the bottom. It also came with a bolt and a jam nut. But rather than put the jam nut on the bottom, I installed it between the lamp bracket and the plate to give me just a little more room to take a little more stress off the cable. We all know these Chauvet brackets are too short to allow clearance for the DMX, but doing it that way, I can nearly get the lamp vertical. It's not quite, but it's pretty close. So here we have the case that I went out to Cabela's and picked up today. Get her open here. And inside, two color strips, and there's plenty of room for cables. Really happy with it. I think it's going to work out nicely. It's a Plano SE series gun guard case. Got it at Cabela's for $34.99.